Now there's a squishy robot that can be frozen, lit on fire and crushed by a car, and still wriggle away. Researchers at Harvard University led by Michael Tolley presented a robot last month that can withstand extreme environments because its body lacks the rigid parts that hinder traditional robotics. The project was partially funded by the Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, or DARPA, a branch of the Department of Defense that finances technology projects for civilian and military purposes.